just me. Alright, looks like... One sec here, let me adjust my headset. So, we got a Protoss versus... Protoss, wow. ClassyBeaver. He must be Canadian. This guy's name is... Civic. No, that's... I really don't know how to say that name, so... yeah. Is way ahead of red because he's still gathering minerals. I gotta kill that troll. I was building another pylon, man, you're so screwed. Build a Zealot. Sent his single probe back to his base. You can see the statistics at the top of the screen here. You can see how far into the game blue is, and red, well, doesn't have much. I mean, he'll catch up. Maybe red will win the game, who knows. It's all about skill, right? Now he's building outside his base, okay. That would be freaking annoying. Thank you. See you later, buddy. Tempest or Colossus. Or just a lot of ground units. Gleivic was a noob. I mean, just casual rushing and stuff, but that Oracle is kind of skilled. He does have some skills, but building cannons, the cannon rushing someone is so pathetic. Build some cannons up here. What are you doing? Blue's obviously, well, you know, maybe Red will win. Can't really say who's gonna win. Don't have a crystal ball. It's hard to say who's gonna win. Red's hurt big time. Building an observer, that's a good idea. Cannon rush was just pathetic, but hey, he won. won the game, I guess.